forces of the Russian Federation updated information on special military operations in Ukraine Wednesday, June 22, 2022. Russian military spokesman Igor Konashenkov said the Ukrainian armed forces had suffered heavy losses in the last 24 hours. On June 21, a high-precision long-range missile strike of the Russian Air Force eliminated up to 500 soldiers of the 59th Mechanized Brigadier of the Ukrainian Armed Forces. Their weapons and military equipment were destroyed at the Okean Shipyard Workshop located in Nikolaev. The battalion soldiers from the Ukrainian 57th Mechanized Infantry Brigadier who were holding out near Gorskoy, Podlesnoy, Vrubovka, Lugansk People's Republic, refused to obey their orders and left all their positions after losing more than 60% of the personnel, said Igor Konashenkov.
Angkatan Bersenjata Federasi Rusia memperbarui informasi operasi militer khusus di Ukraina Rabu tanggal 22 Juni tahun 2022. Juru bicara militer Rusia Igor Konashenkov merilis angkatan bersenjata Ukraina mengalami kerugian besar dalam 24 jam terakhir. Pada tanggal 21 Juni, sebuah serangan rudal jarak jauh presisi tinggi angkatan udara Rusia mengeliminasi hingga 500 prajurit Brigade Mekanik ke-59 angkatan bersenjata Ukraina. Senjata dan peralatan militer mereka ikut hancur di bengkel galangan kapal Okean yang terletak di Nikolaev. Prajurit batalion dari Brigade Infanteri Mekanik ke-57 Ukraina yang bertahan di dekat Gorskoye, Podlenoye, Vrubovka, Republik Rakyat Lugansk, menolak untuk mematuhi perintah komando mereka dan meninggalkan semua posisi mereka setelah kehilangan lebih dari 60% personel, kata Igor Konashenkov.